And we've been walking for miles. It all looks the same.
We're lost.
We're almost as Etons. Trust me.
It's been 5 days. Admit it, they abandoned us.
Something must have happened to them.
Either way, we're on our own.
We go to the metro station and find out for ourselves.
There's a creep here. I can feel it. Dead creeper.
I'm fucking starving.
Imagine any dish. What would you have?
I would kill for some shawarma.
See if you can find a way out of here.
Pull out.
Holy shit! Look at these tanks! They're making tons of this stuff!
The lab is gassed out. We have to vent it.
Find the vent switch. Somebody, activate the vents!
Got it! Vent switch, right here! I got it! Let's move! Just my ticket wrong! I knew it! They're making this stuff in bulk!
They must be shipping this stuff all over Russia.
This will wipe out every living thing in this path.
I got the creep!
Metro tunnels should be on the other side of this door.
Look at that. I'm sorry I doubted you, Oksana. Without us.
I need you to do something. We have to flood the tunnels with gas.
Oh, come on, look, let's just get out of here.
There's 300 kilometers of metro tunnels. Could be thousands of them down there.
I'm guessing we don't have a choice.
What do you need us to do?
There's a control room at the end of the platform. Get to it.
I owe you.
I think I found the control.
Get this thing off me!
There's the main power station. Switch it on.
Got it. What now?
There are service rooms alongside every platform. Road side, road level. Find the room with the red light above the door.
Understood.
Creep spotted! Reloading here! Meat sacks don't stand a chance!
This is it! What now?
Where is it?
Upper floor, left side of the platform.
In the main control room, there are two sets of switches, one on each side of the room. They direct power to the different platforms in station. Activate the switch that corresponds to the location of the service room you just found.
Screamer!
on the upper level, left side. That switch L2 in the control room.
Brace yourselves.
I think it's powered on. Green light. What now?
Go inside the service room. There should be a button. Push it. One more. As soon as you turn on the last one, the gas will start. So get out immediately.
Done.
Excellent. Now repeat the process. Find the next service room.
What the hell are we doing here?
We are overriding isolation protocol so we can vent in time at work.
That will sound great on my resume.
Here comes the pain! Down you go, bitches! Plasma ticking bomb!
This is it! What now?
Where is it?
It's got me! Help!
Right side of the platform.
Activate the switch that corresponds to the location of the service room you just found.
I think it's powered on.
Hold your breath.
Oh! Give me a sec.
Green light. What now?
Go inside the service room. There should
There you go. All done.
Vents going to pull in the gas. Now get out. Up the escalator.
Hurry! The gas is flooding the station.
Take them out!
Thank you. So good to see you.
Helicopter is on its way, but we have multiple swarms closing in. We need to set up a perimeter. Doctor, keep your head down until this is over.
I can help fight them.
I gave you an order, Doctor. Now move it!
Do what he says. We've got this.
We know the drill.
Hold on.
I'll be okay now.
Get your supplies here! Okay, I'm good.
Thank you. That was close.
I'll take what I can get. We'll need all the defenses we can get.
Big swarm coming from the train platforms!
I found the defense kit! Auto turret loaded and set! Locked and loaded.
We'll need all the defenses we can get.
Supplies, over here! Up
They dropped it from the roof!